beginning of my last journey. My path courses along the edges of the battles like that of a war correspondent. I strive to avoid the mayhem where I can and turn my gaze to what is still left of the real planet, untainted and reflective of the past best achievements of my neighbors. In this tale, I aim to illustrate my thoughts with images, photographs that can add a dimension, using the very media that otherwise is drowning my fellow humans. The photographics presented everywhere here are intended to provide the final texture to a phenomenal journey around the world. The photos are for the most part my own, but a few additional borrowed illustrations and images are selected in order to transport the special reader to the same place and times referenced in the text. The pictures here are a younger me among the local tribesmen of Indonesian New Guinea, otherwise known as Irian Jaya. They reflect my own sense of timelessness and placelessness too. These companions are Dene, tribesmen in the Baliem Valley. We urban or urbane humans share many things with even these people who live at Earth's ends. We still are communicating with our less adorned relatives, and we can admire their ways and needs. Thank goodness. When curiosity and delight in these things begin to fade en masse, then our advanced civilizations themselves may be in jeopardy. To lose a fundamental appreciation of the framework of these people's lives and of the perspective of our ancestors and history in general is to forewarn of a potential new Middle Ages or Dark Ages, or a choking off of both our reality and imagination. That framework was built on myth, religion, scientific curiosity, reasoning, and faith. All of these.